Hey Richie.
Hi Wojak, are you ready to go?
Yeah dude, I got the optimal path planned out and everything. At precisely 6 o'clock, we're going to start going door to door as fast as possible, and we're going to snake through the survey like this, hitting every house. Then, at the end of the night, we're going to hit up this strip of townhouses where all the old people live. They'll be desperate to get rid of the rest of their candy and they'll give it all to us. It works every year.
Sounds like a plan. Dude, nice Mario costume by the way.
Thanks man, what are you supposed to be?
I'm Samus from Metroid. This is my arm cannon. It really fires. It was very expensive.
Samus? You mean you dressed up as a girl?
What? Samus isn't a girl, what the hell are you talking about?
Samus is totally a girl. If you beat the game it shows her without the suit.
That sounds like baloney.
Trick or treat.
Wow, a McDonald's employee and a space woman. What unique costumes. Here you go.
Wojak, at this rate we're going to have enough candy to last us until Christmas.
Wow, that sure is a lot of candy you guys have there. Mind sharing some with us?
Get lost guys, you're too old for trick or treating.
We'll see about that.
Okay, it's getting pretty late. We're gonna want to start heading over to work.
Oh no. My charge shot. My dad will kill me if I lose that.
Are you serious, Rich? It went right into that abandoned house that everyone says is haunted.
You don't actually believe that crap, do you? Come on, Wojak. Let's go get my charge shot back.
I don't know about this, Richie. This place is terrifying.
Don't be a baby. Whoa. What the hell was that sound?
Run. For the love of God, run. What the hell was that? I thought we were gonna die.
That was almost too easy. Thanks for the candy, you dumbass. Ha ha ha.
I can't believe we invested 4 hours of our time into this candy scheme just to have some big kids steal it from us like that.
Whatever. I'll get my dad to buy me some candy. Catch ya later, Wojak.
Hi son. Did you clean up out there?
No, dad. Some big kid spooked us and made off with all of our candy.
What? Son, you can't just let that happen. You need to go get your baseball bat right now and head over to... Okay, Wojak. Let's go. I'll take you to the corner store and buy you some candy.
Man, that worked perfectly. That cloak you brought was so creepy, and how did you make those sounds?
Sounds? Cloak? What are you talking about?
Wait, man, weren't you just with me in the house to scare those kids?
No dude. I never even went in there with you. I've been waiting for you here.
Well, if it wasn't you in there, then that means...